Now that we have our calculator connected, we're going to open up the drive, and then you'll see that the off images are stored in the OFFIMG folder. And you can put on your own images, you can remove some of the ones that are on there by default. There's lots of them available on the Swiss Micros forum that are created by users. So have fun, enjoy customizing your calculator, do what you like.